fucking hit you in the nuts.
That fucking hurt, though.
You know what? It's middle of January, and we balled up.
Yeah, couldn't see the ball, took a shot in the fucking nuts. But if things get complicated,
no more blue, we gon' take it slow. But yo, what is going on, people in the Arrow here, Arrow Fan, and I'm gonna bring you guys a brand new video once again today with the return of Logan. Say what's up. It's been months. Because I still didn't post the Life of Arrow parts where I've recorded with you, so.
Yeah, the cancer intro.
Oh god, the BK intro.
Oh my god.
Hopefully I'll get that done sometime soon.
Give it a few weeks.
But we've been sitting in my room for literally 2 hours, literally doing jack shit.
We've interesting conversations.
Very interesting conversations. Mostly about booty. That's pretty much going to be our topic for today, is booty.
Ben, if you guys know me, you know that's going to come up.
Yep, if you know me, I enjoy booty as well. And...
Sorry, I
enjoy
booty as well.
It's like,
what can I do?
It's like, what am I going to do? It's there, you know? So... All jokes aside, what part should we explain?
You know what, you can explain that, because that's the part that really got me. I feel comfortable now, Walt. What are we going to do? You look down. I'm so
okay,
sorry.
Okay, so, someone who is with, I don't know what the fuck your title is, and I'm not going to make you say it, so.
Talking. Pretty mine, but we're talking.
You're talking, but at the same time, if you guys want to, your tongue will be so far down your throat that you're going to be licking some stomach acid. So anyways.
It's even worse the fact that I have acid reflux, too.
I was the one who technically set them up, because they actually found each other through my channel, which... Everyone always found some girl through my channel except for me, which kind of sucks, but whatever.
Which is funny, because me and Christian technically are the ones that would never be in a relationship. And now we both have a girl. Even Nick has
even
one. Even Nick.
And I am not. I am a lonely barnacle. And it's weird. Really is weird to not. Because, I mean, the last person I was with... kind of... So, there's still a joke in Logan, and we're gonna call her... What the fuck are we gonna call her? Plaything. So I'm gonna call her Plaything.
Because that's the first thing that you put her name as in Snapchat. Logan's Plaything. Like, really?
Yeah, so... Plaything, I had a few classes with her. And these are also the classes with the, girl with the deep throat story. She was actually one of the girls that was near me when that whole thing was going down.
Yeah, what she had now?
From what I heard, herpes. Dodge that bullet.
Dodge bullet with this shit that we're saying. And the Jim Grime video's coming.
So anyways, so... In order, before, the first thing Logan, or any guy, looks at is the booty. So...
Especially me.
Yeah, especially Logan. Like, you want to talk to Logan, if you don't got a booty, he probably isn't going to be interested. Not to be a dick.
We'll be friends. I'm friends.
Yeah, he'll
both
be friends.
Both of my friends are girls. Like, I love Snapchatting, that's my shit like, right there.
Like, that's like his kryptonite, is booty. Like, you have a booty, like, you can get anything from this guy. Except for eating his asshole. But anyways, I was sticking a finger in it.
There's the other run-on joke. That's never happened! That's another run-on joke. At least that shit started with Nick. That's another story for another
Let's not get started on the finger in me. Everyone's getting thrown under the bus in this one. So, basically, I was talking to Logan about this girl's booty. And that's how Logan became interested in her, because he's like, ooh.
Who's this? Like, he brought up that one chick, the Deep Throat Master. And then Brian's like, because I'm looking for that class for Nate. For what? First thing, because he knows me. He got a booty. Who?
I'm like, you know what? I'll give her your Snapchat later, and y'all talk.
I'm not going to lie. When you said that, I was like, no way. I felt so uncomfortable. Yeah, I'm giving you Snapchat. I'm like, or not. Or
nah. Nah. You talk to her, and look where you at now.
I talked to her. I loved it. It was actually a lot of fun. But the first time you said it, like, oh, I gave her a Snapchat. Didn't know it was her. I left her ass unadded for a couple hours. I'm like, who the hell is this? And then he told me, I'm like, oh, okay, this is mad uncomfortable. But I added her back. It was a great conversation, but don't do that again. That shit was uncomfortable. I know who it was.
Okay. But let's be honest. Did it work out?
I don't give a fuck if it didn't work out. That shit was uncomfortable.
It worked out. It's not like it didn't work. It did.
It worked out for a bit. It still is. Still uncomfortable, though.
What, that gate? So what? So I gave her his Snapchat, and they, like, fucking hit it off. But the only real interest, like, at first, before he knew anything, was literally booty. That's all I had to say.
I didn't know what she looked like. I didn't know anything about her, but I was in, it's like, booty. I was more interested in that than when a teacher said, no homework tonight. Do you understand? I didn't give a shit about any of my classes. As soon as I heard a teacher say no homework, I was awake.
See, that sociology class, I was just, with me and you.
Sociology class.
Oh, fuck you. Hey, well, we vlogged in that class, but even booty there.
That's a story for a different day. I don't know. That's a part of the
You mean, you mean cars and booty? Ooh, cars. Ooh, booty. Ooh, cars.
Yeah, we had the 99 parking lot, bro, as our other partner. We had him do the work, and I just sit there and be like, car, me, car, car.
Me, you, car. And Jimmy. It was a good day.
Remember that one day when I kept on getting you yelled at me, like, if you stare at another girl's ass today, I was so spaced out.
I've never seen someone so spaced out on booty in my life. Like, seriously?
Okay, it wasn't the fact that I was spaced out on booty. If y'all know me, I have a sleeping issue. So I used to never sleep, especially during school, when it came to during the week. A lot of people didn't like it, and a lot of my friends did it. But that sounds like a personal problem.
I laugh.
So I was so tired, and the bags under my eyes were horrible, where I'd space out. And then there was a day where I just spaced out looking down, and you know what? I just decided to look a little.
A little? Let's put it this way. We have an hour and 35 minutes per block. At least an hour 15 of that was just him zoned out on booty. And that is how important booty is to my friend Logan. And that is how I got him set up with someone.
I was paying attention in class. I still got a C and I put random answers.
Because, let's be honest, when you're interested in a girl, the first thing you look at is the booty. Then it's the personality.
Okay, first things I look at, yes, I prefer personality more. But I look at...
There's kind of a scale. Like, great personality, great booty. Or, I gotta do it like this way. So... As long as you're within this high region.
You can have no booty and I'll still be interested, but in order for my very first initiation.
Men are more likely to initiate if the booty is there.
We're pretty much right now just showing how bad guys
are. I know, right? I know. It's like no guy wants to talk about it because they like. Are douchebags. All guys are like this. I don't care who the fuck you are. Look at our boy Hunter.
No girl can Oh shit, I need to hear this. Wait, excuse me?
Look at our boy Hunter. When we first met him, he had no fucking interest.
I corrupted him.
We fucking corrupted him.
That's so bad.
And the thing is, it's just like so common, like me and Logan, we're heading to the Big E one day. We just see a girl on the sidewalk. We look at each other. Didn't even have to say anything. And my brother's like, what the fuck are you guys doing?
Nothing.
But seriously, that...
Like, it doesn't mean anything. You can fucking girls are acting like they're not gonna fucking check out a guy. Like, girls are just as bad.
Yeah, literally. That's what I noticed.
Because we're guys and we say something, if we're, and I'm vocal, but I don't give a fuck. If you ask me a question, I'm gonna tell.
Yeah. Oh, but if I walk into JCPenney's and every fucking girl there hits on me. Oh, yeah, that's fine.
Oh, no.
Literally,
no,
my mom is right there and her coworkers are hitting
on me. If you answer back, though,
me.
Then you're the problem.
Hmm?
That's what it looks like. You can walk in JCPenney, every girl will hit on you and watch you. But then as soon as you answer one back, you're the bad guy.
Oh, yeah, no. I walk in there just to get hit on sometimes. Boost my self-esteem. It's,
like,
it's a little bit better than going into Walmart, you know?
But,
you know, oh, by the way, add him on Snapchat. What's your Snapchat?
Alright,
I'll throw that up on the screen, but that's what I promised him once he came back is to add him.
I want my score to go up.
Yeah, like, seriously, just send him anything. Send him dick pics, fucking asshole pics.
If you send me dick pics, I swear to God,
I'll
beat you.
Please send him a photo of you shoving a finger up your asshole. That's what he's really into.
It's bad. If you send me that as a fucking picture, I probably won't add you back, but I'll give you some props because you took that.
Yeah, seriously. Send.
I can't.
Yeah, send him anything you want.
I gotta tell this to Sam. If you do that shit, I'm proud of you because I could. Could. I don't
want
anything towards my I couldn't do it.
But you
don't give a fuck.
That
I don't
bad.
Taste like anything.
It couldn't be that bad.
I'm not spreading them cheeks and eating that at no.
Well, you're already like down there. I mean, just like take a trip up north. Oh my god.
I'm not dropping off no damn presents in that. No, we're not doing it. I'm not Santa. I ain't taking a trip up north. No. I'm not gonna be like Adrian.
Get the dingleberries for the kids.
No. I'm not gonna be like fucking Norton Shed. I ain't going up to Canada. I ain't going up to that area code. I'll stay down here in America in the good zone with my water. I'll take my wet zone. I don't travel.
Oh my god. Yeah, no clue what's going on.
Oh hell no.
Dude.
That is gonna be 413.
See, I already know, since you're gonna be in the thumbnail, Plaything's gonna be all over this video.
Oh, without a doubt.
Thank god Salim never found my fucking channel. Let's put it that way.
What? Everyone in that damn school watches your videos.
Everyone in that goddamn school watches my videos.
They don't
except for Celine.
That don't mean that they subscribe or like it, because I'm pretty sure they just watch it as a meme. But
I'm a literal meme of my
You're
school.
The walking meme.
On the way down screaming.